Now you may have noticed that the formula for work required a multiplication of two vectors. At the time, I didn't specify how that works. I basically assumed that the force and the displacement were in the same direction. Of course, this isn't necessary. Vectors can be in any direction relative to each other. And now I'll explain how it works in that general case. Here, we're showing a force that's acting at some angle to the displacement. Here, the displacement is horizontally to the right. The force is vertically up and to the right. The force has a magnitude of 50 newtons, but only 30 newtons of it counts toward the work, because only 30 newtons is the component in the direction of the displacement. So it turns out that what's actually important for calculating the work done by a force is the component of the force in the direction of the displacement. Mathematically, this is defined as a dot product between the force and the displacement vectors.